So we're going high to that midline, going thrust to slash. And then we're turning the body to get that nice low jab. And when it goes low, then you come back over the top of the head for this particular four count combination. So notice we're going high to mid, then we're switching to low, and then coming back over the top. So you're hitting here and here and then here and then and up on top. And it's tough for people to follow. Okay, so it looks a little something like this.